It is in me, and it is changing me. My skull, the bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen the others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows sanity. Brother William, brother...
Dear father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
What are you waiting for? Open the door.
Thank you. gotta be a demon.
It is in me, and it is changing me. My skull, the bones are moving, growing. It does not fit.
Thank you.
Dear father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery.
Whatever happens, Antanas can save us.
Please, please, be safe.
Soon after banishing the god, the three men that were known as the judges parted ways forever. Apart from their common goal, they were very different in every possible way. Three statues were built for them on the square of the judges, displaying the distinct paths they had taken. These statues hold a secret as if it were their heart, but it is retained by the stone. Only the shard of heroes could make that heartbeat. And only an unearthly force could tear it out.
They were the lords. They wielded power beyond ours. Fought fierce and blindly followed the god. Reason failed. The lords did not come for destruction. They came to serve their purposes. To lead the Rogar army against the humans.
Thank you.
Stand against such forces much longer. We must find a place to hide. A place with walls and soldiers. Mighty Antanas, we will be on our way. Please prepare for a few dozen refugees.